Hi all, today we present a quick short on yesterday's 2024 total solar eclipse. Due to the heavy cloud cover, we start with the solar eclipse reaching peak totality. Daytime turns to night. As the moon passes by, daylight returns. It doesn't take long, but it is definitely a cool experience. That is the moon passing between the Earth and the Sun. That's it for today. Thanks for viewing.